Hello, my dear students. We all know that Swami Vivekananda's birthday, 12th January, is celebrated throughout our nation as National Youth Day. A man who has touched lives with his wisdoms and his beautiful thoughts on spirituality. He is also the connoisseur of a completely different kind of ideal and philosophical brotherhood. So we are going to celebrate National Youth Day on 12th January, and I want you all to remember the remarkable contribution done by Swami Vivekananda throughout his life. In 1984, the government of India has declared the birth anniversary or the birthday of Swami Vivekananda as the National Youth Day, and since 1985, this event is being celebrated in our country every year. The National Youth Day is celebrated all over India at schools and colleges and different educational and religious institutions with processions, speeches, music, youth conventions, seminar, motivational programs, yoga sanas and so many different activities, all to commemorate the spirit of Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda is still considered as a very motivational figure and a youth icon because of the importance that he always tried to put on building a nation. He believed that motivating the youth and inspiring them with honesty, sincerity and ideal faith and wisdom will help to build an India which is very strong and very much efficient and full of spiritual wisdom. He also emphasized upon the cultural background of India, the rich history that our country has, the ancient Vedas and so many different Vedantic texts which he had spread throughout the world through his many missionary activities. Now, he propounded the importance of education in building a nation. He believed that education was the primary means of empowering people. And he also emphasized on the relevance of education being common. It should be given commonly to the masses in order to help them succeed in their life. The education which does not help the common mass of people to equip themselves for the struggle of life, which does not bring out the strength of a character, a spirit of philanthropy and a courage of a lion, is it worth the name? This is words spoken by Swami Vivekananda. Real education is that which enables one to stand on one's own legs with their head held high. To him, education was something which instilled human values and strength in a person, in a character. The character building education was first emphasized by Swami Vivekananda through his words. On his 150th birth anniversary, the Indian government sanctioned a value education project of the Ramakrishna Mission. Ramakrishna Mission, as you all know, is an organization which is established by Swami Vivekananda, which works in the area of value-based education, culture, health, women's empowerment, youth and tribal welfare, relief, rehabilitation and numerous many charitable works, and not only in India but also throughout the world. And his project, value education project which he started, it aimed to inculcate moral values in students and provide them a decision-making framework of mind. Okay, so our work as teachers, as your mentors and guides, is to guide you into thinking about Swami Vivekananda and the great work that he has done in serving our nation. We want you all to remember the great achievement by this sage and how he always tried to empower the youth through his ideals. We want you all to look about how he touched the lives of so many different people without caring about what nationality they belonged to, what community they belonged to. He treated everybody equally. We want you all to think about what he said about education. We want you to celebrate this day with pride, because we also belong to the same nation which gave birth to a great person like him. He has been the greatest spiritual and social leader of our country. He saw hope for the future in every child and believed that with muscles of iron and nerves of steel, they could bring about a social change. Swami Vivekananda himself personified the eternal energy of the youth and the restless quiet every young people feel and the restless quest for truth. Today, almost 50% of India's population is under the age of 25. The future of the country rides on all of you, on each of you. And so this celebration is very important to us because we want you to feel empowered and be inspired by the works and the wisdom which has been done by the great Swami Vivekananda. Thank you, students.